parents working, left in loving grandma's care. Kezia has formal relations with mother and father. She is afraid of her strict father, so she stammered while talking to him. She thought him to be giant-sized. On Sundays, grandma sent her to spend time with parents, but Kezia found her father lying down on the sofa to relax, mother busy reading. They did not show affection and care. One day, Kezia was at home because of cold, and grandma, to keep her busy, suggested her to prepare a gift for father's birthday. Kezia prepared a pink cushion with beautiful yellow silk cloth, needed scrap to fill it. Scrap is something to be some waste items that she could fill inside the pin cushion to make it fluffy. Took some papers from father's room and tore them up to stuff them in pin cushion. It was father's important speech for the port authority. When found missing, the whole house was reached the servants and Kezia were questioned. Finally, innocently, Kezia admitted she had torn them for her surprise gift. Father beat her with a ruler. Kezia cried bitterly. Kezia clung to grandma as grandma consoled her. Next door neighbor, Mr. McDonald, played with his children in the evening. After watching him, Kezia conclude that all fathers are not like hers. One day, mother got admitted to the hospital. She was alone at home. The cook, Alice, the name of the cook was Alice, took care of her in the day, but at night she was alone. She here is Kezia. Kezia was alone at night. Father was sleeping in another room. Old nightmare haunted Kezia. Nightmare is a bad dream. A butcher with knife in his hand. Too much afraid of it. Now this was Kezia's old dream, old nightmare haunted dream where she saw a butcher with a knife in his hand. So she got too much afraid of it. Father came to her room, hugged her, carried her to his room to comfort her. She realized he was not so bad. He was too busy to express his love. Hence, she realized her father had a big